Today, guys, what I'm going to be doing is showing you Prime Link, the channels feature in particular. Now, guys, it's a fantastic feature where you can group links together and really organize yourself on the platform. Let's get straight in. If you haven't done already, hit the link down below and follow along. So guys, here we are logged into Prime Link, okay? And what I wanna show you is down here on the channels section. Now you can see that we've got a channel already, okay? But I'm gonna go through starting up a new channel. Now the first thing that I would do, okay, is create a channel. Now you choose the name you want. So I'm gonna choose Marvel Superhero Channel, okay? This is my channel and all I've got is a title. You can see there's zero items. You can see in here, we've got three items. So in this channel, what I wanna do now is start creating the insights and adding to it. So you can go to edit, you can write the description, multiple links for Marvel. Okay, so we've got that. We want to change the badge color so it's a bit different to the other channel. You can star this channel so it's your most favorite and press update. So now here is my star channel. I already have the channel I made before, Marvel Superhero. So what can you do? Go over to your link section. You see this little tag here? This means that it's part of a channel. So now what I want to do is if I want to create a link, so let's go all the way back to the start. Let's create a link and this is going to be my Marvel link. I've shortened the link, it's done. Now I want to go to links. Okay, this link that we've just made. So this link here, we're gonna go back to channels and you can see how Marvel Superhero has pinned itself to the dashboard because that's the one I wanna be using. Okay, so you wanna go to links. Now in the links, okay, you've got all these different sections that you wanna use. I do actually have videos on how to use this, okay? But we're gonna tick this and add it to channel. The channel is Marvel, okay? We're gonna add this to Marvel. So now when you go to Marvel Superhero, okay, you can see this link is inside of here. Guys, you can do this with multiple links. You can even add to multiple channels, okay? So if I click on these boxes right here and I click add to channel, I want to add it to the Marvel Superhero channel. I now have multiple links and you can see here, you can have the same link in multiple channels. So now I've got my links. It's that easy, guys. It's like a group, okay? You can group your links together. So for example, if you're on one campaign for a Marvel Superhero film, okay, or talking about Marvel Superheroes, you can put all the links that reference that in here, but it doesn't mean you take them out of the other channels. This still could be your main channel, but you still have the items in, guys. That's how easy this is, right? Now what I want to do is show you by price how affordable this is. Hit that link down below and let me show you how much it costs to get involved, because it does not cost that much, guys. Let's go to the pricing right now. So with the pricing, guys, it's simple. You can start for free and you get limited access. For $59, you can get a little bit more access, but for $99, one-time fee, guys, hitting that link down below, you're gonna get the most affordable deal on the internet where you get unlimited everything. You can have unlimited channels, limited links, anything you want, guys, for a price of $99. That's a one-time fee. Couldn't be better, guys, to get all the features we talk about on the channel, plus using the channel section we talked about today. There you go, guys. Thank you so much. Do me a huge favor. Hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and the bell if you're notified, and I'll see you next time.